I made the best font in the world. So I saw this dog talking in Times New Roman and said, "That's wrong." I looked at a few and realized most comic books are hand done. So this is from Watchmen, which was the closest one to a typeface.